Good morning, y'all. Happy Tuesday. I am just headed to work. It is almost 7 o'clock, 5 minutes till. Like I said, getting there a little bit early. I got there 20 minutes past yesterday. It ended up being me and one other person. But, like, we were both in different queues as well. So, both of us, everything was really hectic yesterday. It made the day go by so fast, which that part was good. I was not feeling very good towards the end of the day. I was a little upset and distraught. I'm hoping today is better at least. We should have more people in today, which always makes it better, especially when we're full staffed. It's harder on the holidays. Last night, we finished Harry Potter and watched the last movie. That was pretty good. I brought another box today to clean out my beauty room. I have one more box and then I'm done. The box that's in there now, I'm going to keep. It's a FedEx box. I'm just going to keep to throw Christmas presents in because it's going to be so much easier transporting them that way than having to grab them separately. Jeffrey and I came up with a budget around $100 for each other. And I'm not sure what I'm going to get him. Like, I wanted to get him some shoes, but I think those are about $100. So, and I don't want that to be the only present that he opens. I wanted to get him some headphones, but he was like, oh, well, I'm getting those beforehand. I'm like, seriously? He's like, yeah, I need to go work out. And I was like, well, I understand that. Like, I understand not being able to have music because I don't know what I would do. And I was trying to wonder, like, in the old days what they did before they had like headphones where you could listen to music. I mean, I'm sure that the gym played music, but I just couldn't imagine, especially with all the workouts now, like the workouts that I do specifically, like I like Skrillex. I like that really upbeat, high intensity music because that helps me power through my workout. I don't know where I would be without music, honestly. So, both in and out of the gym. But, yeah, I understand that. So, now it's like, well, what do I get you? I mean, you really didn't help me that much. Good morning, y'all. Happy Wednesday. It's hump day. Thank gosh. It feels so sad because last week, I didn't have to, like, dress up or anything. And we were off the next day. And today is just a normal week. We're back to the daily grind. I ended up going to the warehouse last night. I told myself I wasn't going, and then I kind of talked myself into it. Stayed down there for about an hour, which was awesome because it really wasn't that bad. Like, it went by so fast, like so fast. Now going down to the warehouse tonight, I actually dressed up a little bit. I've got this shirt on, some leggings, which I've missed leggings. Like, having them on, I was like, oh yeah, these are so comfy. Like, I totally forgot. But I just love these things and how comfy they are. I feel very, very dressed up today, which is good. I used to dress up all the time, but then also I never went to the warehouse. And I've just gotten to the point where it's like, if I'm not gonna change after I've dressed up and then dirty a pair of pants to go down to the warehouse, you know? It's weird though, because it's 7:30 in the morning and I'm normally already at work, but it was nice to kind of clean up the house and get some stuff cleaned up. I got some laundry done already this morning. Jeffrey's just going to throw it on the bed and then I'll put it away when I get home, but that's just so much easier than starting it when I get home. I think I figured out the trick to cleaning. The trick is to clean as you go. So what I'm going to start doing is anytime I use the kitchen, after I've used the counters, if I've made a mess, I'm just going to spray it down. That way it doesn't seem as much on the weekend, but then I'm going to be like, what do I do on the weekend? Like, I'm bored because I don't have to clean, I don't have to do anything. But granted, I'll probably still vacuum on the weekend. I think I might vacuum tonight, though. I like to do it 2 times a week just because of all the dog hair. I am so anal about, you know, hair all over the counter, all over the toilet, on the baseboards, and I think it's just because from where my hair is so long, you know, you tend to shed hair, which is not a bad thing. It just happens. It's part of life. I just don't like it, like, all over the place. I just feel like with how little that bathroom is, I cannot take that hair on top of everything. Like, I just need to, like, clean it. I have found that the Swiffer dry wipes, that's where I love using them. Like, I'll even take them with my hand and wipe down the walls or, like, the baseboards and everything. I need to use my baseboard buddy, so maybe when I'm cleaning during the week, I'll use my baseboard buddy during the weekend, so it gives me something to do. So it's extra cleaning, but I'm not going to feel like it is extra cleaning. because it's just going to give me something to do on the weekend if I have the time. If not, that's okay. But hey, at least I've got the option to, and I'm not stressing myself out thinking I've got to clean all at one time. Good morning, y'all. Happy Thursday. Well, I guess it's called Little Friday Eve. I don't know. Little Friday? I don't know. I'm headed to work right now. I have on this gray dress that I got off Groupon. It's actually pretty cute. It's a little thin in the back. And I'm going to Nashville tonight with some friends from work at Florida Georgia Line House. I'm super excited. I've never been there. It looks beautiful. There's three levels, I believe, a downstairs, a midsection, and then rooftop. I honestly am vlogging a little late on the way to work today because I have just been focused on getting to work. This morning I woke up. Luckily, I checked time because I was like, well, it kind of seems like I should have already been up. Yeah, I should have 20 minutes before because my phone was, the light on the phone was flashing blue, but my screen wouldn't turn on. I don't know. It happened overnight because Jeffrey said he plugged in my phone. The key is to hold down the power button and the volume button for 10 seconds. It finally turned on, but I need to figure out what else I need to do. Brought my laptop to edit on. I was editing all last night for you guys. And then I'm running out of space on my laptop. And I even transferred the movies over to my WD MyCloud. And I guess maybe since I didn't start already doing that, it wasn't going to let me edit anymore. I don't even know that it's going to let me edit today, honestly, now that I think about it, because I did switch some over to the cloud. I really want to get this video up today because Vlogmas starts tomorrow, so crazy, crazy, crazy. And I've been really good about vlogging. Like, this past week, I've been excellent. I've vlogged every day on my way to work. Luckily, I am on time to get to work on time. I really wanted to stop and get like a bagel from Kelly's Coffee and Creamery or something. Like, we've got to go there. I'm going to tell my friend we need to go there tomorrow. Like, or she needs to stop on the way and I'll give her some money. Because they have like a cinnamon roll now and it looks so good. And if we warmed it up, it would be perfect. The mistake that we made the first time is we didn't ask them to warm up the French toast bagel. So it was just room temperature. He didn't get home till after 9 o'clock. He said he's working the late shift again. I'm like, man, I really liked you working the early shift. I got spoiled, guys. I got really spoiled. But I just like spending that time with him. Like, it is nice that when he comes home a little bit later than I do, because I can get stuff done. But at the same time, it's so much easier to go to bed having him there. Like, that's like my safety blanket. But anyways, I'm going to get off here and keep heading to work. I cannot believe that this is like, I washed my hair the last time on Sunday and it still looks pretty good. Doesn't look that dirty. Thank God for Batiste dry shampoo. Hands down, favorite dry shampoo. I've tried tons of different ones, high ends, low ends. This one works the best. So Batiste, they have a big bottle I mentioned in another clip. At Ulta, it's $15. I tried it once just because it is so much bigger. It's kind of like the size of a hairspray bottle. Whereas, you know, the regular ones are kind of like thinner and not as tall. I'm hoping I can do some kind of magic to get that video up for you guys today. Because Vlogmas is tomorrow. I really want to have that up for you guys. I haven't even worked on an intro yet. I am just so far behind. I didn't even think about that till yesterday. Like, I think the last time I thought about it when I saw someone else who did it, it was weeks ago, which they were smart to do that. And I was like, wow, that's so long away. Hey, you guys, I am just waiting in my car right now for my colleague to get here so that way we can head down to Nashville to Florida Georgia Line House. I can't believe I've made it. I guess I can't say that till I'm actually down there. This is the first time I've gone out in a while. I went to Kohl's and picked up my Christmas leggings for the ugly sweater contest at work. They are cute, kind of. So the first time I saw them, I thought they were more to like sleep in. I saved 25% off the already discounted price. We're downtown Nashville right now on 3rd Avenue South going to Florida Georgia Line. That smells so good, whatever that is. We'll be right back.
Yeah.